So to be able to create your YouTube channel and be able to upload resources or videos, first of all, you have to log in by using your username and password. In that case, use your Gmail account and of course use your password. Remember, whenever you want to create a YouTube channel, you need to have a Gmail account, and therefore an email with Gmail has to be provided, and then of course your password. So I'm putting a password. And then you log in to your system. So once you are in your email inside, okay, you can go to YouTube, then click on YouTube channel here. So YouTube will be opening up where you have to set up your channel now. So it brings back to me to allow me to be able to sign in. So I'm clicking on sign in here. Okay, so now I'm signed in. Now this option will be coming up, which shows you that you have to design or you customize or configure your channel. Click on my channel here, which will be opening up, and it allows you to create your YouTube channel. Now, here, you use YouTube channel as this portion as your YouTube channel, which implies that you have to create this channel and give it a name that you want. So, like here, you can be able to delete and put a suitable name for your channel, and this also a suitable name for channel. For me here, I want this to be ICT for Teachers as my channel, and therefore, I click on create my channel here so that I can be able to create my channel that I require to do. So, yeah, so now my channel is ready to be used. It's now created. So my channel is called ICT for Teachers. And now it's time to upload resources. Let's say you want to upload your video or upload an audio. What you do, you go to customize your channel. Click on customize your channel. And then you have options where you can be able to upload your photo. Click here to update this cover photo. And click here to change your profile picture. So in this case, I'm not doing that because I don't need to do that. But for you, when you click here, you'll be able to put your photo or photo of the channel. And then here, when you click on this particular icon here, you'll be able to delete the image that comes up or to cover all this space here. But for me, I don't like to do that because it's not the thing I wanted. So now, if you want to upload any video or any audio, click this particular icon here, which shows you upload. So click on this upload button here. And then this option will be opening up, which allows you to be able to select files and upload them into your YouTube channel. Now, the uploading process involves selecting how you're going to upload your video. So here you have whether you want your video to be publicly available to everyone, so that whoever is on YouTube can be able to browse to search for your video given the name. This is the meaning of the republic. Or you could set it as unlisted so that you don't like your video to be available to be seen by anyone from YouTube, but you can be able to share your link to someone who wants to view that particular video by him or herself alone. So this is the meaning of using unlisted. But then you could also be able to set it private only for your use only. If you want to use it for your own purpose, for instance, you want to upload your video and you want to use it for your own purpose alone, this will be the right selection. And then schedule is an option that is used whenever you want it to be available for some specific time of the day or of the activity. So now I want to use this public where I want my video to be able to be seen by many people from other angles. Now I click on this particular option here. Now it will be allowing me to go to my computer and select which type of video I want to upload. So I go to my downloads, for instance, here, downloads, and then I see my video here. So maybe I take this day 8. Or MOOCs for Teachers. This is my video I prepared for yesterday. So I click on upload. Now I will see that my video is starting to upload. So now my video will start to upload. So this is the video uploading 2%, 3%. So now you can be able to give a description. Maybe this video explains about how to create MOOCs. So you put a description, and then here you'll be able to put some tag words which people will be using when they are searching maybe ICT in education or maybe MOOCs, maybe all other things. Now the moment it finishes uploading here, what you have to do is click on publish. Click on publish so that your video can be publicly available. Now, Once you click on publish, your video will be public available and people from all over the world can get usage from your video. And it will be available on the internet. So once you have finished uploading your video, say it is on YouTube now, and maybe you want to make sure that your video, let me say, so when you finish recording, now see the video has been uploaded, and you have to select the thumbnail that will be used, any of the three pictures that you think will be best explaining about the video you are uploading. So it will be that maybe I will select this one as my video, my image that will be shown whenever someone is searching for your video. And now this is setting up. You wait for some time to be able to be saved here. And now it is published. So you select whether you want it. Now you see it has changed. Now select whether you want it to be public or unlisted or private. So it is public. I want it to be visible by anyone from the internet. And then of course you will be able to set up some advanced settings like, do you want your video to be used anyhow? Or you want to give it some common creative expectation which can allow it to be used by anyone. So normally we use standard YouTube channel which can be used by anyone. So once you have set up all these settings, now it is English people, you need, this is for education, so you define some education. And then a caption and all, these are some of the comments of the calculations that you have to make. Then click on publish your video. So now you see that your video is being published. Now, once you see that the video has been published, click on the video itself so that your YouTube video will be opening up and you can be able to share your video like this. So now your video you have uploaded is now up. What you have to do whenever you want to share your video, it's either you give this name to your person who wants to view the content, or click on this thing, share, and then click on copy this particular link here. So I'm copying all priorities to copy your link and then share this link, maybe paste it on YouTube or give this link to your person or your students so that whenever they want to see their video, they will be able to click on this link and then it will open. So this is all about how we actually create YouTube videos and how we upload YouTube videos on YouTube. Thank you very much.